Another day in the sun for your Cincinnati Bengals. Training camp continues, and here he is. The Bengals got their 2010 first-round draft pick signed and on the field today. Jermaine Gresham will play in Sunday night's exhibition opener right here on Channel 5. And George Fogle now on the residual effect Terrell Owens will have on the Bengals' defense.
Training camp is a chance for the Bengals to really improve that passing game. Bringing in Terrell Owens is expected to help that, and it just might have a snowball effect on the Bengals' defensive backs.
So you have T.O., you've got Chad Ochocinco, throwing Antonio Bryant, Andre Caldwell, you got the rookies, Shipley and Briscoe. Just imagine the work the Bengals' defensive backs get on a daily basis. It's like playing in the Pro Bowl every day.
Yeah, it's like the Pro Bowl. You know, you can't simulate the game no better than this right here. We have those three guys out there, Chad, Antonio, and T.O. Those guys got a ton of experience in this league, and it only can help us get better as young guys out there on defense.
It definitely helps because T.O. is proven, Chad is proven, and we have a lot of other young guys who can play, and, of course, Carson can throw the ball.
The payoff to the defensive backs is obvious, and as David Jones says, it's obvious in more ways than one, especially on game day.
It's always a blessing that when Sundays come, you know they're on your team, and you got those guys going against other players, and you always feel a little bit more comfortable on Sundays.
And that's a good thing for any position on the field. I'm George Fogle, News 5 Sports.